Yo, what's going on, guys? Shake and Bake back. Oh, yeah. Today, well, actually yesterday, I guess, LeBron James came out, 95 overall. Again, I was not home because of the snowstorm. I was kind of stuck. So, yeah, that was kind of unfortunate. I didn't get to come home and buy LeBron, but it kind of saved me because LeBron James was going for like 600,000 MT. I'm not saying I would have bought him for that much, but I probably would have overpaid him. At least a little bit. If we look Diamond Moments and then look up LeBron James, right now he is not going for 600K. Right now LeBron goes for about 225. I bought him for 229. So again, that's pretty close to what he's going for. I mean, 10 minutes left, that one's for 223. So he's been going for around this much on the PlayStation. Right now on the Xbox, he's still really expensive. Not sure why he's much cheaper on the PlayStation. Like, usually cards are more expensive on the PlayStation than they are on the Xbox. Been like that all year long. Like, a card will go for, like, Kareem was going for, like, 400, 500K in the beginning on this. He was around 300 for the most part on that other one, the limited ones. But, those are all cheaper now. Everything's cheaper. But, I did actually go out and pick up LeBron James. Yeah, if we come down to moments, we go over to the Lakers and boom, I picked him up, as I said. I don't have, like, a shoe or anything on him yet, but this card is pretty sweet, man. I played a game Triple Threat. He has a low dunk rating, but I was liking this card. Like, he was dunking for me and stuff like that. I'll probably record a gameplay video for you, a full dedicated one. But I did want to open up some packs, talk some NBA basketball here today. I'm right about to watch this Celtics-Raptors game. Hopefully the Celtics can win because they did not. They weren't playing all right last time they played the Raptors, and they just fell apart in the fourth quarter. So hopefully we can get a home win tonight. But yeah, I don't know when y'all are seeing me. I might not be seeing this till Saturday. I don't know. We'll see. But I want to open up packs with the free VC. Again, I'm not spending a dime right now. I don't even want to, man. Like, I was like, I want to if they put the promo packs out today, but they didn't. But with Moments cards, man, I don't know. Since I already have every single moment, I have all the heat checks. When I open these, if I don't get a Moments card, I'm literally getting nothing, like, interesting, at least, or anything of worth, you know, keeping. Everything's getting sold. I can't keep anything. So, yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of iffy on Moments cards, and I think I'm only going to pull for those with, like, MT very sparingly. When I'm sitting on a bunch, maybe a card comes out and he's worth, like, a million, maybe, or something crazy. Then we'll open up with some VC just trying to get him. But LeBron's just going for a modest 200K, but I do have 40K that's free. So let's pull 10 packs, pull a quick 10 pack box. I've heard these were the move. And then I think we can pull a couple of singles as well. Three of those maybe, or two of those, I don't know. But yeah, you should be able to. It does say up to Amethyst, but that means the league player, not the, what's it called? Not the Moments player. Like, cause on this one it says up to an Emerald, and that was always the league player, but you could also pull Moments up to Ruby in these. But then with these, you can pull any Moments and any Moments. So you can pull any type of Moments player to these. Low-key, yeah, if these would have had any Moments, man, I would have ripped a ton of these. But yeah, we'll pull a couple of these after we do our box. Please, 2K pack opening, guys, man. So let's talk about some basketball. This is why I want to do this, too. I think the packs might be worth it. There's something out there that's worth a little bit, but Melo actually did get dropped as we get our first Ruby player of the pack opening. Nope, Jokovic. I'm combining the two. Nikola Jokovic, Nokovic. But Melo got dropped from Houston, or is going to, I guess. They've confirmed that they're going to be splitting ways, which kind of does stink, man. I don't know why that didn't work out. Like, he's been playing not that bad. He's not, like, playing terrible. He's not, like, he's shooting, like, 20%. He's shooting, like, 40 and 33 or something like that. I don't know. So, it'll be interesting to see where he lands. I've said before I would have loved him on the Celtics. It's not going to happen, though. I would love it, but it's not going to happen. Be a good option off the bench, but it's not going to happen. But more than likely, so he'll probably go to, like, the Lakers or the 76ers, of course. And he'll probably play well if he goes to one of those teams. But back-to-back, we had a couple of Sapphires right here. Jaylen Brown. Hopefully, they get the win tonight. But that stuff's crazy, man. I don't know. That whole Melo saga, I still don't think he should retire. Like, I don't think it's come to that. I think he's still got more to give. Etuan Moore bought that card for, like, 650 MT earlier. So, he does not have any value. Like, literally, dude could have quick-sold it for a solid, like, literally 600, which is literally 50 MT more. We do get a silver. Come on, man. Where is the diamond? We ain't pulling no diamond. What am I thinking? In 40K, we're going to get lucky. We have gotten two silver players, though. That could be a total of 10K between the two of them. I'll take that, man. Again, everything's going to my auction house. I don't know. Can I send everything from this entire 10-back box, like even the contracts and stuff like that? I hope I can. As we pull another Etuan Moore and close out the box with a silver Vince Carter. My goodness. See, yeah, this is why I don't like opening for these what's it called, these moment players, just because I feel like the odds on them are just so bad. Like, I don't know, man. Some dudes be like, one box, I pulled them one pack. Every time I pull for the moments cards, I don't know. I feel like it does not go my way. We can only do two of these bags. I feel like we're better off doing two of these than one of the deluxe. So let's do two of the blues. And then we just watched our free VC just disappear like that. It really did just disappear really quickly. If I was smart, probably would open up the heat checks. They'll still have the best value, I think. I know, and y'all gonna clown me for that. Every time there's a moment player, I'm like, yo, we should be opening up these. These are the move. Like, I don't know. Like, the value of those are still crazy good. You can still make a good profit off them. Last pack. This was all free. This was nothing. I ain't spent a dime on this. Well, I mean, we didn't get anything, but Michael Porter Jr. in Limitless Range. Hey, would you look at that? So we might have made a little bit of MT off that pack, definitely. But might have made some MT off this. Nothing too crazy. We look at our auctions because we're now out. That was, again, all from lock codes. That was from, we got a 25K lock code, and then we got a 15K lock code, and I got them both. There was another 15, too. I did not get that one, though. Those are my packs. Where's the auctions? So everything I got in here besides those two Koreans, which I was just trying to move to my auctions because I want to sell these later. I feel like maybe these will have more value later. I think I bought them for like 1,500, so maybe I can sell them for like, I don't know, 5-10K later down the line. Probably not 10K, maybe 5K. But Jokic, couple Etuan Moores. These are pretty much quick sells. All those Sapphires are pretty much quick sells. Jokic damn near is quick sell too. Like, I think I sold a couple of him for 1,000 earlier, and that was it. And he quick sells for 800. So you're not making too much of a profit on those guys, but we do make a little bit of a profit probably on these three silver players. Those could go for, I sold the silver earlier, 5K. So you can still sell those for a bunch. And then the bronzes, sometimes you can maybe get 750. The Kochi and the jerseys might go for a little bit too. I don't know if Timberwolves playbook might go for a little bit too. Some of the current team playbooks do have some value, and in contracts too. So we made a little bit, and then we also did get some other badges that are in my, what's called, in my actual inventory. Did we get some shoes too that we could quick sell? So we made some little bit empty. Posterizer, Bruiser, Pickpocket. We got any of the shooting ones, just one Limitless Range. A dime or two. So we made a little bit of empty off that 40K, which is kind of nice. Probably made like maybe 20K off it total. Maybe a little bit more than that. I might be underselling a little bit. Actually, probably more than that, because once we sell the shoes, that's probably like 3,000 alone. Then, what's called? Like at least 2,000-3,000 probably. Then with the badge and stuff like that, it's not that bad. Definitely a little profit. Obviously, we did not pull LeBron James. I was trying to hit big. I mean, that's how I'd want to do it. If I want to pull for LeBron James, I want to get lucky and get him from like 40K. I don't want to spend $100 right now to get a card, especially that I already have and I just bought off the auction house. I don't know. With the moments cards, I might not be doing too many moment pack openings just because I don't feel like I feel like I have terrible odds at pulling them. Like if it showed us the odds, I feel like they are not very good for those. Whereas like, I don't know, when you open up the throwbacks, I feel like these are maybe a little bit more better bang for your buck. Same with the heat check, man. I thought these were pretty good. They did have these boxes too. If I didn't need heat check players, like if I had if I didn't have all the heat check players, I'd keep opening those. But I mean, I bought them all off the auction house a long time ago, trying to get closer to that Chris Webber dog. Someone's gonna have him in the next couple days. They're only 15 cards away. One of the homies up on Twitter. And I'm 149. I still gotta finish some of the domination games. I've got a couple games left. I still gotta play the schedule mode games. I got a lot of things to do if I want to get even close to that. Honestly, Chris Webber, I could care less for. I want to be one of the first to J.R. Smith or Giannis. So I definitely still got some time because, yeah, no one's going to get those for a little bit of time here. But these cards are going to be sweet. I'm excited for those. But a little bit down the line. But still, we do have almost 1,900 cards. We're getting there. Hopefully, over the weekend, I can do some grinding, get y'all some more videos. I do have a hour making MT challenge on Triple Threat that I recorded. Not sure if I'm going to upload it. It was I feel like sometimes I record videos, I just don't upload them because they're just not great videos in my opinion. So, I don't know. This one I might upload. I might just honestly try it again too. Now that I have LeBron James, I was playing a little bit of Triple Threat with him. And it's a fun card, man. I like it. He can shoot. And that's what I want my LeBron to be able to do. Because you know he can drive. Even though he has a 76 dunk, he can still drive. So, pretty sweet stuff. And he has good defense, which I like for Triple Threat. But that's it for this quick video. Why don't you just open some packs, man? And, hey, just talk some basketball. I feel like we haven't done this in a while, man. I don't know. I've been watching Dog. I'm not gonna lie. I was watching the highlights of this game. I wasn't watching it live for the LeBron stuff. He had probably one of the craziest blocks I've seen. I don't know. One of them blocks on, I think it was Nurkic. It was just like a, it was, it was scary. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not a Lakers fan, but that was a, that's a block right there. So yeah, that's it for the video. Don't know if there's anything else I got to say, man. Hope you guys have been enjoying the content, though. I'm going to have some more videos coming out over the weekend if you're watching this on the weekend. Shout out to y'all. But yeah, hopefully some good stuff on the way. I don't know. Hopefully some four free codes and stuff like that. I maybe want to try and give, My Team Unlimited a shot. But like, man, every time I play, it's so laggy. I don't know. So we'll see. Hope you guys did enjoy, though. Peace out, man.